This is called The Power of a Flower.